Cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead. A w poprzednim odcinku uciekliśmy sobie z płonącego okrętu oddziału Delta. Tam mieliśmy konfrontację z członkami tego całego ugrupowania, w tym Lily. Lily, jak się okazało, uciekła, ponieważ nie pozwoliliśmy AJ-owi jej zastrzelić. Kierowałem się wtedy tą radą Jamesa, że jeśli AJ zabije kolejną osobę, nie będzie odwrotu. Nie wiem, jak to wpłynie, zobaczymy. I na koniec odcinka schroniliśmy się w takiej jaskini przed zombiakami i teraz właśnie jesteśmy na etapie, żeby z tej jaskini jakoś się wydostać, ponieważ nie jest to bezpieczne miejsce. Dobra, światło mamy. Coś tam już widać. Myślę, że po tych kamieniach można by przeskoczyć. Ja wiem, że mogą być śliskie, ale możemy nie mieć innego wyjścia.
Too far for us to jump across.
Na po tych kamieniach?
Must be something we can use as a bridge. Rocks are too small to
Aha,
walk
za
across.
Małe.
But they might stop something flowing down river.
Nie wydaje mi się za małe, no ale jeśli Clementine tak mówi, to pewnie tak jest.
If I yanked that out of there, it would drift down the river and get caught in the rocks. Could work as a bridge.
Dobra, dawaj.
Okay, we just need to go across one by one, and then we'll move the rocks out of the way. And then I'll take ten.
Aha, stary znajomy. Nie patrz się na niego, tylko uciekaj. Czemu ta pierdoła pierwsza idzie? Dawaj, skacz już. Nurt jest dość silny, więc powinniśmy być tutaj bezpieczni. Mam nadzieję, że jest stąd jakieś wyjście, ale... Tak, to trochę przypał, jak tam są zombiaki. Z rumieniem się nie wydostaniemy, a tutaj byłoby... ślepy zaułek.
Which way do we go? Ten, do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
AJ, still with me? AJ, please. We have to keep moving.
There's nothing after this.
What?
James isn't in there. He looked right at me.
No tak, no bo ci pierdolił jakieś głupoty.
And his eyes were empty. There's nothing after we die. Nothing but empty eyes.
AJ, I know he was your friend, and I know this is terrible.
Please don't say you're sorry.
Okay.
So
why did you make me make my friend go away? Everything is just wrong. Like something spilled on the floor and you just can't get it back.
Alvin Jr., you're acting out. You're not a baby anymore.
You say don't be soft, but everything that you do just messes up my head. Be strong. Be brave. If something wants to hurt us, shoot it right in the head.
AJ.
When we were talking with Abel, you stabbed him and stopped him from becoming a monster.
No tak, no bo o to prosił.
Killing looks so easy. You killed that guy when we were sneaking on the boat. You didn't have to, but you did.
Jednego ogłuszyłem.
AJ, please, that's enough.
I'm sorry. I'm just scared something will take you away. Aren't you scared of that too? Having to leave the world behind? And me?
Listen, kiddo. Everyone is scared of dying, of what happens after. Especially if it's nothing.
I don't want people I care about to leave, Clem. I have to kill anyone that tries to take them away. I do. You told me I was right to kill Marlin, but I think you were confused.
By what?
It was murder, and I was still right. I don't think that murder means the same thing as it did when you were little. In a world that's gone now.
Dzieciak ma po prawdzie rację.
I think that murder now is just protecting the people around you.
Some part of me wants to say you're right. Maybe words do change.
Then say I'm right. I know you want to be big for everyone, but you're just a kid. Like me. Sometimes you're scared, just like any other kid. So I'll help. You said all the policemen and firefighters died. So
prawdopodobnie
I'm gonna
tak.
Be a new one. Even if I don't get it just right, I am. Because all it means is killing bad people who hurt other people. And I'm good at that. Like, I think I could be the best at killing bad people.
AJ, I'm starting to believe that you like it. The killing, the power of it.
No, I don't. It gives me nightmares, and it makes me breathe funny anytime I have to do it. But I like making things feel safe for everybody. I need you to trust me, Clem. That I can tell the good people and the bad people apart. That I know when to use my gun. And that you'll let me decide for my own.
To może być ważne, ale myślę, że mu zaufamy.
Okay.
Really?
Firefighters have to make the hard calls, which means they deserve our trust. And if they kill to protect others, they're never happy about it.
Killing people doesn't make me happy, Clem.
Mam nadzieję. Byłoby coś nie tak, gdyby się z tego cieszył.
Yeah, that's the way out.
Come on.
AJ, najważniejsza jest twoja aprobata. Nie wiem, dlaczego teraz się to wyświetliło, kiedy nie było żadnego dialogu. Teraz bardziej w siebie wierzę. Aha. Czyli takie ogólne wskazówki.
If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
Probably.
To jest słowo kluczowe.
Sim was the third.
Huh?
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Violet and I voted for you to stay. Sim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Który to był Asim?
What made you think of that?
Ten co nie
Asim
żyje?
Said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know. Asim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
As bad as Marlon was, he still saved me and AJ. And you nursed me back to health. We owed you for that.
Maybe, but even so. If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding. Huh?
Violet. A gdzie jest Louis? Louis i reszta dzieciaków.
You made it. You're all alive. Did everyone else escape?
Yeah, they're okay. They took the cart and headed back to the school. We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
Any idea which way that is?
I know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school.
How's your hand feeling?
It'll be fine once it scabs over.
The worst is when it itches. It feels like your finger's still there, and it itches, but there's nothing to scratch.
At least I can still flip people off. Silver lining, I guess.
No właśnie, przynajmniej faka jej nie odcięli.
Well, we were looking for you guys, and I thought you might be gone for good. Oh. Shit.
Plakietka Clementine nie była teraz z tym. Z Clementynką. Możecie sobie cofnąć i zobaczyć. Zwróciłem na to uwagę właśnie.
For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me. Marlon,
o, widzi...
Brody,
albo...
Lewis,
albo i nie, może to jest.
Even you and AJ, I tried my damnedest not to care about either of you.
Może coś źle zobaczyłem, ale wydawało mi się inna.
I didn't expect to find a friend like you. Not ever again, but I'm really glad I did. Jesus, everything's so different now. Me, us, the school. I remember how Marlon described it, and what we were gonna turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it. How did you picture it? I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlon said, how it would be a home. A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer. What about you? Where'd you live?
I lived in a house with my mom and dad. Fence around it, big backyard.
I domek na drzewie.
What was your favorite part of the house?
I had a treehouse in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up there and play for hours. I'd pretend it was a ship and I was the pirate captain, or it was an igloo and I was a hunter, or a castle and I was a princess.
Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara?
Yeah, but also a sword, a warrior princess.
Yeah, obviously.
And that treehouse kept me alive when all this started. Where I hid. You know, Erickson can still be the home Marlon promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding.
It'll be a lot of work, but you're right. It is worth it. Hell, we could even put in a treehouse.
We've already got a bell tower.
No właśnie, myślę, że...
Okay.
Szkoda zachodu.
Perfect.
After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine. I mean, we fought for it, defended it. It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't. You know what the problem is? That stupid fucking name, Erickson.
You want to rename it?
Yeah. Fuck that guy. We should name it something cool. Threatening, but not like scary.
You name it. It was your idea.
Texas. We're calling it Texas.
You can't just name it Texas.
Fine. Texas 2.
Texas 2.
I want to help rebuild our school.
You will, Ten. We all will. We can start as soon as we get back. Let's get home to Texas too.
Jestem ciekawy, jak Louis się czuje, nawet nie fizycznie, ale psychicznie po tym, co mu zrobili.
Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward.
Może nie będzie tutaj zombiaków. Chociaż te ptaki spłoszone mogą... mogą coś zwabić. No i te dechy też nie budzą mojego zaufania. Thank you. Może uda się to przeskoczyć, tą wyrwę. Albo raczej wątpliwe.
Really far.
Should be able to jump it. It's not that far.
Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
A to co? Tą piosenkę już znamy z poprzedniego odcinka. Ona przeżyła. Ale już po niej, ona jest w tylu miejscach pogryziona. To jest kwestia chyba kilku godzin, zanim się przemieni.
Tak,
jestem. I'm finally going someplace better. I want you there with me.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie.
Ten, snap out of it. She wants to kill you.
I know, but I...
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you! Please? Please, Minnie, stop! He needs to be with his family!
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you.
No chyba nie jesteś taki głupi, żeby tam iść. A jednak jesteś. Ile ona ma tych naboi? Okej. Blisko.
I got AJ across, but Ten won't budge. I have to stop her.
Ruszaj dupę. Jeszcze łuk nam spadł.
Something in my way.
Poważnie? O, to musiało boleć. Ciekawe, czy jakaś infekcja się nie wda, przecież ona zabijała tym truposzy. Weź ty kurwa nie pajacuj, człowieku. No nie ryzykuj dla tego debila. No dobrze powiedziane. Dobra, dajcie mu zdechnąć. Jak jest idiotą, to niech idiotą zdycha. Bardzo dobrze, Adrian. Tego chciał.
AJ saved your life, Vi. You'd be dead if he hadn't taken that shot. You think that's okay? Just gunning down one of our own. I didn't want to shoot him. He was my first real friend. But he was messing up again, just like when he got Mitch killed. So I had to decide. Clem said I could, so I did. Goodbye, Tom.
A, musimy się zbierać. Ale to było dzisiaj tyle. Także reszta w następnym odcinku. Jestem ciekawy, jak długo dużo tej gry jeszcze zostało. Myślę, że już niewiele. Że już to jest końcówka. W każdym razie dowiemy się tego już przy następnej okazji. Jak mówiłem, to było dzisiaj tyle. Dzięki wielkie za oglądanie. Trzymajcie się, do usłyszenia. Cześć.